Well, new at 5 tonight, a 14-year-old is charged with capital murder for a deadly shooting at a Hoover apartment complex tonight. The teen is accused of killing 23-year-old Daryl Say. He was gunned down in the parking lot of the park at Hoover Apartments just before 5 o'clock Sunday evening. Investigators tell us the shooting was drug-related.